Johnny Gimble song. He's a fiddle player that just passed away, sadly. I think he was 183. But, yeah, he played with the Bob Wills and Texas Playboys, wrote a bunch of great songs, a fantastic fiddle player, played on a million records that you've heard before, and some you didn't know he played on. Anyway, he wrote songs as well, and this is one of them. Him and his brother wrote this, and somehow, mysteriously, monetarily, Bob Wills got credit as a third writer on the song. Some kind of a publishing card game, I believe, is what happened. So, here it is. And also, I'd like to say that this song was definitely written about divorce. And it's called Get Off, It's the End of the Line. And I believe Johnny wrote it for his wife. He married the same gal three times. He was a fiddle player, you gotta say that. Anyway, that kind of covers that end of it. The third time was still a bitter end, really.
They say you never set your foot in the same river twice, so I guess...
Three times. Charmed.
Three different women, in a way. I'll leave that remark just to hang and
till now, dear, they tell me that true love is blind. But right now to me, it's as plain as can be. You've come to the end of the line. You thought that I'd be left brokenhearted. You thought that you would break this heart of mine. I paid my fare, you got more than your share. Get off, it's the end of the line. This heart of mine, I've had enough. You can pack up your stuff. Get off, it's the end of the line.